striking range.
Duke did seem a little disappointed with that bronze. She really thought that she had gold medal stuff in the race.
Yeah, she knows she's skiing really well, likes this hill, and trained well on this hill. And it all comes down to the bottom half of this course now. Everybody's heard about what's happening on this bottom pitch, that the snow is soft, that it's like marbles. You've got to get your turn completed early and stand over the outside ski.
Goo pretty much staying on that 2/10 deficit as she reaches the critical stage here.
These women are so good. They're so accustomed to being able to recover from line errors by applying